I've always hated casual dating. I've made videos about why I can't do one-night stands.
Now that I've acquired his dick, I have to acquire his heart.
Why I identify as a serial monogamist.
I promise I will only eat you every morning forever. Buns.
And the fulfillment I get out of relationships.
I'm ready for squish now!
I was talking to a friend of mine, who happens to be a dating coach, about how I'm seriously ready to find my person. I want to build a life and a family with someone. So you can imagine my shock and utter surprise when she suggested I start casually dating. I was like, why would I do that? Did you not just hear what I said? Did you not just watch the last 20 seconds of the video? Should I rewind?
Anna, dating is a mirror. Interacting with others in a romantic context reveals more about you. What you like, what you don't like, what your needs are. Dating is important because it helps you hone in on exactly the type of partner that's compatible for you, while also illuminating that information for the other person. So if you're looking to get married in the next 5 years, I think you should casually date now to really figure out the process of identifying the kind of partner that works for you.
And I was like, okay, maybe, but I have a lot of questions.
Okay, but what are like the rules of casual dating? Everyone makes up their own rules, but mine are 1, honesty, be upfront about your expectations and intentions, 2, always use protection, and 3, respect. Even casual relationships are still relationships, so respect their feelings, their time, their boundaries.
Yeah, but when I date 2 people at once, I just feel like I'm cheating.
Honesty, I mean, if they ask you, tell them. What if they don't want to see me after that? Respect, if they stated a boundary, then be fine with it.
What happens if I get attached?
Well, then a conversation about exclusivity or moving towards a relationship could be had, but you know, the whole point is to get to know a variety of people and really know them prior to committing.
So I have been casually dating, and it's been illuminating. I've met so many different kinds of people who initially I may have never considered to be a potential partner because I'm realizing I approach everything very seriously, especially my love life.
What's your credit score?
I haven't checked.
Why did you and your last girlfriend break up?
Well, she
was... What do you even want from me?
What?
Do you want to get married or what?
And meeting people under these lower expectations in my head, but still having an end goal of finding a long-term compatible partner, it's refreshing. I really like it so far. And I will keep you updated on how it goes. Mayhaps I'll be married next week.
Well, now that I've acquired his dick, I have to acquire his heart.
I'm Anna Akana, and thank you to Privacy for sponsoring today's video. Privacy is actually a pretty genius idea. The service is completely free, easy to set up, and allows you to generate a brand new virtual card number for every purchase that you make online, which basically protects your actual card from hackers and identity thieves. You can make as many cards as you want and set a maximum spending limit on each of them. It's incredibly easy. All it takes is a few clicks. If I want to go on ghostonstars.com and pick up a sweet Catstronaut tee, I can even install a browser extension that makes the process even faster. Privacy has military-grade encryption, does not sell your information, and they make their money from merchants, so they're completely free for you to use. All you do is create an account, link a checking account or a debit card, and bingo bango, you're done. Go to privacy.com/AnnaAkana to sign up today and get $5 to spend on your first purchase. Maybe you get those sweet, sweet leggings from Ghosts and Stars. Wherever you want to spend that free $5, go to privacy.com/AnnaAkana to sign up now.